I just adopted her from the shelter a couple weeks ago and started to notice a few behaviors that they'd like her to work on. Main one is dog reactivity. I'm not sure if there's any aggression there. She just seems to be really barky and lungy when other dogs go by. She also just kind of has some puppy behavior. She's really mouthy and jumpy. She pulls on the leash. So we're going to be working on those. I don't know if she has any prior training. They're not quite sure either. I do know that she does sit. She doesn't hold it for very long, but we're going to run through a couple of things and see what she'll give us. Come. Good girl. Sit. Sit. I saw you think about it. Hello. Okay, sit. Sit. Down. 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 Okay, alright, hello. She does know sit. I don't know if she knows down or not. She's not really into it right now. She's too excited. Yep. Yep. Hi, sit. Yep. Yep. Hi, yep. Yep. I don't think we know what heel is either. I haven't introduced place to her yet. They didn't say that she knew place, so I'm assuming she doesn't know that either. So we got a pretty clean slate to start with. So check back in 2 weeks and see all of our progress. Thanks, guys.
Good job. Good job.